hallucination. It come truth. The angel made steel. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the magnum opus. There she is.
You say no.
No, no. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look. See? Here. Divine meets drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, see? We must go. We will liberate her body from a place that is strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place they call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. Buzzard guardians are away on their fine hunt. We are low on fuel, but fortunately, in gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Got lucky! Kill the driver!
What a great bounty! We're in luck! With this rare haul, we may refuel and demolish!
Full can.
Fill her up, huh? Bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Hey, what's going on there, guys? James, this is Fish Tanks here. Bringing you guys a video on PS4. Playing MadMax. I've already beat the game on another one, but it's been so long since I played the beginning of it. Thought I'd start over. Sorry about this. I have to change my settings right quick. Alright, we back. Home bucket. Alright, so let's blow this shit up. You're just gonna slightly place it there.
Alright.
I kind of slightly remember doing this mission. Getting the car body. Probably need to turn it down because you guys probably hearing an echo. So yeah, on the 55 gallon African tank, I should be getting some more fish, the 1st of May, so that's when we get paid. Shit, just fucking run into that. Oh, shit. So yeah, oh, fuck. I'll just go ahead and let that blow up. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I really don't know which body I'm gonna go with. Last time I went with the Corvette body. I may go with the Mustang body or the, Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I fucking know we in Buzzard territory. Buzzards is the only ones that use this shit. Okay. Oh, God. Need to fix the car. Yeah, my other game save, if I've got the car almost completely maxed. The only thing I'm liking to max is, I have to get rid of all the threat in Pink Eyes territory to unlock the biggest V8. I've got the 3rd biggest V8, but I want to get the biggest V8. I have all the armor, the flame things on the side, the best wheel grinders, the best exhausts, the best ramming grill. Dude, the best ramming grill is amazing looking with the 3 spikes on it. Yeah. It's basically just me rambling about this game. It's a great game. I picked it up for $20 a while back. You could probably get it cheaper now. I know in the PlayStation store it's still $20 though. Right for the taking. Go quickly. Only way to get up there. I'm playing it on PS4. Cave tunnels. You know what the heck? I may go with the Wild Hunt, sort of to look like his original car. Something here. Yeah, I know. I see that. I watched H2O Delirious play this the other day. I rewatched him do it. Yeah, I thought might as well. Maybe I'll make a video. Maybe some people will watch. You just gonna take that off a dead person, man? That's fucked. Poor dude. Or girl, I don't really know what the fuck that is. Kinda looks like a girl to get her titties chopped up. Oh shit, there's people here. Come back it, you lied to me, man. There's already people here, dude. See, I seen that. I seen him. Furnace, that's generally always what I pick. Or I pick this one. Well, if you go with this one, you get these other two later on. That's what I always pick. I guess I'll go with this. So you get that one, and then for the certain parts of the game, you're supposed to have a certain car body, so they will, it'll show you where they at. Oops, is that the fight? Nope. I don't want to take care of you peeps. See you later, bud. Motherfucker, if you think you don't hit me, nigga. Get back. You don't know me like that, bitch. all them times of playing Batman Arkham. Arkham's got me trained to play this fucking game. You want to be good at this game, all you gotta do is play Batman, the whole Batman series, and learn how to... do that shit. Oh shit, just scrap here. I'm sorry, I gotta get the scrap. Let's go. Yeah, like, if you played any of the Batman games, like, Batman, Arkham Knight, Batman, Arkham City, Batman, any of the Batman games, you know what I mean? You will be a master at this game if you're mastered fighting in that game. Alright, shoot the fuel tank. Boom, motherfucker, get out of my way, bitch. Oh shit, that was a direct hit. Oh Jesus. Come bucket, you alright? The fuck? I don't remember this. I don't remember this on the way in. Sorry, Cum, we on fire. I don't remember this big ass road on the way in. It was like a little narrow ass road. Oh, that was a fail. Bitch, this is my car body now, motherfucker. You ain't taking it away from me, nigga. Bon voyage, bitches! I got silver on that one.
We're alive and free in a graveyard. Wait, but something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Could fix it now, there, Tom. Like, if this ever happened in real life, like, this shit is known, there's no way that shit would be real. Because if you look at that motor down in there, like, I'm a major car head, or gear head, and I know my cars. There's no fucking air filter on top of this motor, and we're driving through a fucking desert full of sand. That sand would go down that carburetor and fuck this engine over. This engine will not last long. Back in these days, what the fuck did they do for radiators? Hey, there's Dinky D. What are you doing, Dinky D? I really don't want to call you Dinky D. What can I call it? Alright, subscribers, help me name this dog. Because I don't like Dinky D. It's the best name y'all come up with. This is what he'll be named.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. I'll fashion a harpoon.
He's one ugly motherfucker. Comb bucket, you got lots of scrap. Goddamn, comb bucket. Can we pull some of these bumpers? This nigga had doors and shit. Why couldn't we put them on here? I mean, you basically had body parts. And I've also I've never seen a son bitch take a car body and keep the fucking hood and everything on it.
It's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk.
Come back. It's just there for safekeeping. Dude, you've been shoving this jag tip up your ass, ain't you, bro? That's what I'm feeling, man. You know what I mean? Like, who the fuck sleeps with a jag tip? I mean, who the fuck, dude? Doesn't that hurt going up your ass, man? I mean, you shove it up here, and then the motherfucker is gonna hang up on your ass. Like, bro. Nah. I'm just kidding, y'all. I just like the joke around and shit. A ramming grill. Sounds useful. Yeah, like on my other account. Or not my other account. On my other saved, I have this one. Oh, I have this. And I have this motor. I'm trying to get this motor. Wait, can I? Hey, what the hell? My other save game, I've unlocked the Ripper. It's a GTO looking car. I already have some of these unlocked. What the hell? Does the codes only work for one fucking person? Sniper, harpoon. Just trying to see if I have enough. See if I can upgrade anything else.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous.
Nitrous? Damn.
We'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes. But first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
All right, exit Chum's hideout.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming the damage up front, but it should work.
Oh, this motherfucker dropped scrap. I know in the beginning of the game you need to get all the scrap you can. Later on in the game, scrap shit's easy to get. And if you ever start your car up and black smoke comes out, that means you're burning the hell out some oil. Oh shit, there's a ramp. Woo! The fuck?
Another vulgar monument to the car defiance! Tear it down!
Tear it down? Alright, Chum, let's do it. I'll probably do a full gameplay on this game if you guys are interested. I'll do it if this video gets if I can get at least 5 views on this shit, I'll continue the game. I mean, I'm gonna continue it either way, but I'll record it if you guys are interested in the game.
Light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Oh, we're gonna enter this place now? Oh shit. Eliminate the snipe. Alright, I gotta do that. Okay, wait till I unlock a snipe and then I'll snipe this motherfucker. Grab that motherfucker. Pull his ass down.
Rip it up! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Goddamn rear-wheel drive. Why can't they make all-wheel drive cars in this shit? Then we'll just... Bitch. Welcome to my house. How the fuck did they even get my car in here? No, Warcry. Oh fuck, I ain't even got nothing to kill that motherfucker with. Go to shot him. The Warcry's dead. You ain't gonna hit me, motherfucker. You should learn, I am MadMax. You know why they call me MadMax? Because I'm a mad motherfucker.
Motherfucker, stop hitting me!
Swear to God, I hit the fucking triangle button. This wasn't working.
The Black from Black is gone. They left nothing.
Yeah, they fucking destroyed your Black on Black, homie. Find the remains of Max's car. Oh, Max, we miss you. Come back soon.
Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Take my motherfucking car. You know how many memories I had in that damn car? You think you wanna knife me? I'm killing you, motherfucker. Oh shit. Bitch. Some scrap up here. I'm just after the scrap. I'll break a screw to some sticky anyway. I'm anyway here for the scrap and scrap. I just want to open scrap and scrap and scrap. Dog, you really gotta lay on my leg?
Babies. I love you.
I just had to move my legs. I say my connection is not any good. Goddamn AT&T bullshit, man. You guys want some shitty ass in there? Get AT&T. So it's just up here. Go across the bridge. See, it's like I'm playing the game over again. Like, I know what the new, the cars and stuff. It's just I ain't played the beginning part in so long, I forgot what to do. Like, on the later bases, yeah, I know everything to do now. See what's up here. Some beds. Oh, we got some shotgun shells. There's one shell. Why? It sounds like he's loading two shells, but there's only one shell, dude. It's not a double barrel yet. Yeah, it's over here. going deeper into the cave. Fuck that insignia. Hate that scrotus, motherfucker. Nah, I know most of you guys are gonna be mad, but is Scrotus in any of the Mad Max video or movies?
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your car.
I mean, it sounds like he would be.
Led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine.
Well, hey, wasn't Scrotus in the latest Mad Max Fury Road? Because of Scrotus in this game, he looks like that guy from Mad Max Fury Road that had to drink breast milk for some fucking reason. Hey, what's up, homie? Bitch. Motherfucker, you gonna hit me? I don't fucking think so, bitch. Your turn, nigga. You dead.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Staying that close isn't a good idea. Sorry guys, I ain't got nothing to talk about really. I'm just playing a game. It's hard for me being quiet. Still some scrap. Shit, we gotta find all that scrap. I can't let none of it stay. No, I'm just kidding. I'll just get most of it. I'd say fuck it, to be honest. Any scrap over here? Scraps. The thing I did notice about Delirious when he was playing it is every time he seen that zero over there, he thought he was out of ammo. But no, Delirious, bro. As long as that, if you have a lit up, if it's lit up, that means you have one. Like right now, I have a shotgun shell. I'm not gonna waste it. Right now, I have one.
He's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your
see, look, there's no air filter on the car, Brady.
I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
His body looks like a 70 or 80
Corvette. Please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Chum, I thought you're supposed to install nitrous. What the hell? Alright, so let's still call nitrous nitrous.
Stay with the car. I'll do this alone.
Oh, never mind. I'll chum like it. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger.
They call gas. Gas gasoline. I never understood why it did this when you walked up to this dude. It's like a fucking demon or something.
There you are. Chifter of Sands. Letter of Blood. Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human. Until one day.
I really don't care about that. If you guys do, you can play the game yourself. Max health and more scrap. Get your ass up, Max. We gotta go. Bitch. Damn, that car had two radiators in it. What a shitter. Percent loaded. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, Chom, let's get out of here, Chom.
And the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horsepower.
429 cubic inches.
On the blacktop, pay your nightway. Evergreen, eternal, roadshipping with the gods.
A Hemi, I believe.
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that one. Yeah, take a long time.
I believe a 429 is a Hemi, I'm not mistaken.
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
My tabernacle.
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
No way, what about Dinky D? Can't leave the dog, man! Where's the Dory Chum's buggy? And they might scavenger, they're blow the fuck up Earth. And I love how he was just living in the Titanic.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Oh.
Sit tight.
So it began.
Get the fuck out of you, bitch. This lighter. Why did they put brake lights in the game? I don't understand that. Damn, this thing can haul some ass, bro. This thing is hauling.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jake.
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway.
That's
no
work.
Ammo to talk of.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work. Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purpose.
Damn, I got 3 viewers. What's up, guys?
Otherworldly forces.
Quick, show this shit. What the hell? Let's take this thing down. Apparently that one was too strong.
Long shots up ahead.
I see it.
Need you to fix the car, John.
Sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
All right, well, you fix the car, I'm just gonna snipe these models.
You're not leaving, right?
Scratch one.
You're a wizard! The long shot is your one!
I have to concentrate.
Yes, of course, you're gonna get
that. Oh, shit, I missed. Gotcha, bitch. So now there was two snipers? That's not guarded at all.
Oh,
take a look.
Yes, yes. But please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
I kind of think Chomp's crazy. Pretty badass mechanic though, I'll tell you that. No bro, I think you got that wrong. I think it's my land. Only you shotgun shells, you absolutely need. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna go ahead and kill this guy. Did you die? God damn. Oh shit. That motherfucker. Not gonna hit me, motherfucker. God damn. I'm gonna take this blade. And rape this guy. Oh, the hell yeah, he has some shotgun shell. Hell yeah. Oh, wait a minute. There's a hood ornament in there? What? Oh, I gotta get that hood ornament. Shit, I put it on the back. I meant to put it on the front. Reach the top. How am I gonna do that? How much scrap is here? Damn, there's 5 scrap. I only got 1 out of 5 scrap. Damn, man, I gotta get some more scrap. I couldn't believe it was 3 people viewing. How really nobody views live streams. Yeah, no shit. Definitely ready to take that on. Fuck that. We ain't ready to take that on for a few years. Max. I'm just kidding. What the fuck? Did you guys see that shit? It's like a goddamn slip and slide. Oh, I think I broke my ankle. I would have broke my ankle too if I had to slide down that motherfucker. Yeah, alright, I don't know. Alright, so we're probably gonna need some gas. This car, even though it's a V6, it drinks the fuck out some gas. I'm telling you. Oh, never mind. Motherfucker didn't hardly use any gas. At the beginning of the game, motherfucker used like tons of gas. Alright, we're gonna ignite this. And we're gonna throw it that way. And we're gonna grab another one to store. Don't tell me that people's coming up here. Why the what the fuck is this? Oh, that's a suicide car. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
We win again!
Oh yeah, Chum, we always win. Alright, let's get the flying fuck out of here, chum, for more motherfuckers come. Where are we going? We're going back to G's? Or just fast travel? Because you can fast travel to strongholds. Oh shit, guys, I'm tired. I didn't go to sleep till 2 o'clock last night watching Rick and Morty. Shit, so we're gonna need a body. We're gonna need a motor. Oh, I already bought a new motor? Nice. Wastelander Classic. Reduce Jeep's threat. We're gonna buy some new tires. And where the hell is his body? The colossal region. So we done got a new engine and we got some new tires. Speak with Jeet. Okay, Jeet, what you want, man? Delirious was calling him Jack.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities.
Yeah, I know. You want me to build shit in the fucking thing.
Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking.
Yeah, I know. Like I said, I beat this game already. The Chum Bucket has a Wastelander mission available. Hell yeah, we're doing a Wastelander mission. Bitch, you need to calm the fuck down.
Companion Saint, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to crisp. No food for somebody.
No, no, I think he made it out. Yeah, he's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Can we just put that big ass V8 or V6 you working on in my car? Oh, hey, baby. Man, that motherfucker's huge. There's some bitch there got some power to it. Look at that little teeny weeny engine in my car.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever!
Alright, so we're gonna fast travel to Chum Chums. Shit, we can't fast travel to Chum Chums. Vantage point? I really don't want to use the vantage point. That's kind of cheating. There's not even one on the map. Oh shit, we're going off. Got a bug bite my damn arm. Oh, they're all over the map. Is there one in this? Yeah, this one right here. We'll do this one. We have liftoff, guys. And girls. I don't know. I don't know who's watching my video. At least they're chatting the chat so I know who's here. Because it's not telling me who's here. No one's here. Oh shit. I'm shot.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Have you spied the horrid scrap scarecrows which litter the land? Oh, if they're destroyed, the power of Lord Scrotus is diminished.
Thank you.
stay put.
Of course I will. I'll give you...
Ain't nobody got time for that. I would've just kicked his ass, but I didn't have time for that. Gotta give me some dog food. This is why they call him Dinky D, because he's the dog on a dog food team. There's 6 pieces of scrap. I'm missing all of them. There's a Scrotus insignia. Oh, here's a water thing. Definitely need this. Yeah. I'm tired, guys. I better end the video here in a little bit and take a fucking nap. I found some scrap. First thing first, gotta kill this goddamn war cry. Damn it, I know I'm missing all the scraps. It's your turn, alright, to get fucking destroyed. You want some too? Oh, I'm just gonna be Fury Max. Here we go. Here's the Fury Max. Fuck off, man. Big ass motherfucker.
Best way to go!
That's a tough motherfucker. Shit, I need something to blow this up with. Not this, a pump. Maybe some gas in here. Yep, there's gas in here. Scraps. You know, that would kill you standing that close when you blow something up. You'd be dead. In pieces. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Sure, we can get a new engine. New pipes. New sniper rifle. New grill. All that costs a shit ton of scrap, dude. There we go. Now this is the Ripper I was talking to you guys about at the beginning of the game. That's my favorite car. And my favorite looking one of them all. Wait, do we not have a spare? You always want to have a spare jug of gas.
Way back. This place is prime pickings for raiders. Murderers.
I already had one. Find the required car body. That's way up there. Whatever, I guess we'll do it. We need to find some damn scrap. I know, I ain't gonna fuck with no convoy. Thank you.
working?
All working.
Is that a show?
My sweet!
We'll find what we need.
Bantam V6, huh? Listen to it. Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the Jack.
That's the top dog, Camp. I ain't fucking with that.
Done if I had some better tools.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm back, guys. I had to go to the bathroom. Oh, this is a live stream, so I won't be able to edit anything out, so so this is 100% raw footage. Alright, so we got 5 out of 9 scrap. 4 more scrap somewhere. Take one of these with me. Stab it inside somebody and watch them blow up. So brutal. Brutal yet funny. I don't think there's any scrap up here, but I'll look. Scrap. Oh, it's just that insignia that I blew up earlier. Dude, I'm almost dead. Is there a water thing in here? Please let there be a water thing in here. There's some dinky D dog food. Nothing. I'm probably gonna die. This is a boss level 2, guys. You're on top dog. Oh, dog food, yes! We're gonna stab this motherfucker with this as soon as I get up here. Okay, stab it back up. You're bringing it with you. For the top dog, I'm gonna shove this right in his dick. Right, you go back down. You pick that up. You climb your ass up there. It doesn't want me to bring this with me. Definitely need some water. I remember this guy, he's a bit tricky. He's supposedly one of the easiest ones. Oh, I find him a little bit tricky.
Sir, you've killed your way here. Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitchy corpse.
What's up, bro? Fuck. Oh, no, are you fucking kidding me? I already need water. Fire's coming on. So I'm gonna drink my water. What you do is you wait until he hits, and if you ship him, it takes a lot of his health. They're gonna slice and dice anybody, motherfucker. Bitch. Oh shit, that hurt. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Oh.
To fill up on water.
I got you. It's Dwight. What's up, Dwight? What's you doing, man? I didn't know who you were there for a minute. Until I looked at your channel, I said Dwight. I was like, oh, yeah, that's Dwight.
Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitchy.
Well, gotta fight this son of a bitch again. Oh, come on. Then my dad's home. I'll be right back, actually.
Dad's home with eight puppies.
Dog. Alright, where you at, buddy? Gut shot the shit out of you, nigga. Dude, you just hit your own boy. Dude, what are you doing? It's kind of bad when you hit your own boy. See, he hit his own boy again. Don't hit your own boy, man. Oh, no, 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 no. Stop, drop, and roll. Shiv him. Oh, my God. You little dude, die already. Bitch. See, he keeps hitting his own boy. That's between me and the big guy, motherfucker. I don't know what your little ass. It's gonna take me forever to kill this son of a bitch. Oh, well, I just used the weapons and they're on the ground. Come on. Let's go. Crack. Lacka. Motherfucker, getting knocked the fuck out, bitch. Pick up this weapon. Alright, come on. Oh, yeah, you don't like that much, do you? And now you're gonna be on fire. You on fire. You on fire, you sack of shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, you can't touch this. Oh, get owned. Come on. Oh, you want to piece of me? Get that fire. Oh, you don't like the fire, do you, bro? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, what you doing? Come on, big fat man. Dude, you suck at your aim, bro. You're a cheating bastard. Ha! He ran into the fire. Bro, I got weapons for days, bro. Let's go. A dead motherfucker. God damn. That took for ages, Dwight. God damn. Alright, now we can buy what we need. We need these exhausts. And we need this car body. Oh yeah. And we can paint this on this if we want to. Perfect. Where the fuck's the king now, bitch? Oh god.
Yeah,